matters as responsible leaders. Today, in session three, we shall take up the issues of addressing inequalities and quality education are areas in which we can make contributions.